with the Dillies mascots and Liam McKelvey and Keegan Warden. Liam's eight from Dillard Primary, his favourite player is Nicky Gamblin. And Keegan's eight from Trent Primary, and his favourite player is Alan Forrest. So big hand for our match mascots today. And we'll also be holding 1 minute of applause before today's game. Ciar McPherson's dad started playing to 8 games when he was 5 years old, home and away. And he's been living with the United ever since. He was the Alton School of Party and Services. Never failed to meet you. He was also a kind and genuine person. A true, honest man. When the team was starting to play, all the players in the world were going to work for the United. They lost taking a good round of years from the Somerset Road. We want to thank the end of the team to support the United team. We want everyone to welcome and take one down the road. And the whole stretch, we will get to see the very funny and caring person to the heroes. Let's go with that, Ciardo. Once again, let's go back out to the mascots, Liam and Keegan!